And last year with the crowds and everything, things got out of hand. But this year, everyone that lives and works in this area, they say things are going much more smoothly.
Just do it!